It's locked, all right. I cannot enter. I have this thirst for blood. What will London have to say to me? It's locked. I've so many questions unanswered. Streets of London become a mausoleum. The man has been drained of all blood, but I can still smell the scent of it. I follow the scent's trail. Perhaps it will lead me to my assailant. Fresh blood. The smell is so strong. This is a slaughterhouse. It's locked. It's locked, all right. It's locked. Cannot enter. There is no one in sight. Where has everyone gone? According to the blood patterns, that's where the victim was attacked. So that must be the killer's trail.
gotta be something can be done to get out of this bullshit mess.
At last, a little life.
The turquoise turk.
He didn't deserve this.
Whoever he may be, the killer recently entered.
Good evening, sir. I wondered if I could ask for your help.
Wow, you look like you need a drink.
Yes. I apologize for my outfit. It's been a long night.
Been there, seen that. Don't worry, things can only get worse.
I hope I live long enough to see them wet boot boys get what's coming to them.
Has anybody entered the bar recently?
Can't say. Sorry. I spent the night making love to that gorgeous bottle, see?
This is important, sir. Are you sure no one has come in here in the last few hours?
I don't know and I don't care. This is a free country. People still have the right to come and go, don't they?
I hope I live long enough to see them wet boot boys get what's coming to them.
What's going on around here? It's like everybody is hiding.
You must be new here. Have you not heard about the murders? Everybody fears the return of the sewer dog.
Poor Jack. He didn't deserve this.
Who is this sewer dog?
It's a local bogeyman. Convenient answer for every crime that happened for decades. You murdered someone, blame the sewer dog, eh?
You make it sound like it's a fairy tale.
People will always believe in monsters. It's easier than accepting their own darkness. We can all be monsters.
I hope I live long enough to see them wet boot boys get what's coming to them.
Thank you.
from it. I've never even been to India. I think I'm losing my mind. I should just run as far away from this place as I can. Are they stupid or something? I've never even been to India.
I'll leave you to your bottle, then.
I think I'm losing my mind. I should just run as far away from this place as I can.
This mess would have given me a laugh.
Are they stupid or something? I've never even been to India.
It's a good thing you cannot see me now, Mum.
I hope I live long enough to see them. Hello, sir. Are you all right? Is there any way I can help you?
I don't know. Maybe you could just talk to me.
Maybe you prefer to speak with Tom, then. He's more agreeable talking to strangers.
What's going on around here? Where is everyone?
Too many dead, sir. First the epidemic, and now all these terrible murders.
What have you heard about the epidemic?
It's a Spanish flu. Yeah. Killed so many last summer. Thought we'd seen the last of it. Dozens dying every week.
Are the authorities doing anything?
Nothing. There are so many quarantine zones in London now. It's gotten really hard to travel across town.
The murders. What can you say about them?
Bodies found in the streets every morning. Drained of blood. It's just horrible. Some say the sewer dog is back.
The sewer dog? What's that?
No one knows. People have always disappeared around these parts. The ancients say it's the sewer dog coming out to feed. But now he's killing in the streets.
What is this place?
This is Tom's bar, a turquoise turtle. I'm the barmaid here, Sabrina, if you want to know.
least something can be done to get out of this bullshit mess.
Are you always open this late at night?
No, it's only since the epidemic started. Tom thought that people may need a safe place to stay.
You don't seem to have much business. Where is everybody?
Well, most people are sleeping right now. And those that are awake tend to avoid going out. What with the murders and all.
I just want to talk. I didn't mean to scare you.
I'm not afraid, sir. It's just I've other customers to take care of.
I only see one customer.
Oh. Well, yeah, of course. I mean, I best check on them.
I'll leave then. Thank you.
Not long ago, this sort of mess would have given
Hello,
me a
sir.
Laugh.
Are you all right? Is there any way I can help you?
I don't know. Maybe you could just talk to me.
Maybe you prefer to speak with Tom, then. He's more agreeable talking to strangers.
I'll leave then. Thank you.
I should just run as far away from this place as I can.
My God, sir. You look like Jonah's whale just spat you out of hell. Can I get you a drink?
No, thank you. I'm not thirsty.
Well, grab a chair and get some rest. This is going to be another long night.
Why is it going to be a long night?
You must be new around here. Don't you know about the murders?
Tell me more about these murders.
Every morning for the last few weeks, bodies have been found. And those poor sods didn't die of flu.
I hope I live long enough.
Do the police have any leads on a suspect?
Even before the outbreak, coppers never came round here. We're on our own. People die in these parts all the time, and no one cares.
Where am I? Where is this place?
You're at my bar, sir, the Turquoise Turtle. The last ray of light in this dangerous part of town.
Aren't you scared?
Scared of what? All the bad shit happens out on the foggy streets. And I never go outside.
So you're open all night?
Yep. Figure rest in these dark times.
I should just run as far away.
something can be done to get out of this.
That's just bullshit.
I'm looking for someone who might have passed through here recently. Wondered if you might help.
It's been quiet tonight. The only other person I've seen went straight up to his room. Thought it was kind of rude, actually.
You mean he's still here?
Well, yeah. He paid for the entire week.
How long has he been here?
He rented the room a few days ago and didn't say when he'd leave.
Who is this man? What does he look like?
Well, like a gentleman, I guess. Well-dressed, quite polite. A professor or something fancy like that. Always writing, reading notes.
I need to meet this man. I have questions.
Just climb the stairs and knock on the first door. I heard him open his window, so I guess he's still awake. And, sir...
Yes?
No funny business. You hear me? This is a respectable establishment.
Are they stupid or something?
Not long ago, this old mess would have given me a laugh. Damn it. I think drink no longer stirs me.
I hope I live long enough to see them wet boot boys get what's coming to them.
It's a good thing you cannot see me now, Mum.
I think I'm losing my mind. I should just run as far away from this place as I can.
Not long ago, this sort of mess would have given me a laugh.
Are they stupid or something? I've never even been to India.